Southbound lanes between I-70 and I-65 are set to open today. They have been closed for nearly 3 weeks. INDOT has been repairing some of the oldest concrete on that stretch of the interstate. There will be a pause on construction in this area before a northbound closure in mid-July.